So, at first I need to explain you the test setup. So I have here six identical stepper motors, and in the axis configuration everything is the same except the value for the x-axis at the speed, the manual move acceleration. This was set to 0.1, and at the y-axis this value was set to 5 seconds. All other axes have the value of 0.3 seconds, so this is important for this test here. So what I have done is I have built in this manual control interface. So currently it is still in testing, but this joystick here works. So for the X and Y axis, and as you can see, the Y axis is kind of slow because I have set this along a manual move acceleration of 5 seconds, and the X axis is very quick and responsible, so the y-axis will take some time to reach this speed. So this is because of the 5 seconds value. So I will also like put in this second joystick for two other axes, and in the middle there will be this kind of slider, which will give you a constant speed. So when you let it go, it will run at this speed, and then you can go to the zero position. So this is the first part. The second part is here, which is called auto run, and this gives you the ability to let run all axes at a constant speed. So this is maybe interesting for some easy video shots you want to take with a turntable or other motion where you just need one constant speed. Yes, as you can see, I have here also all six axes, and what I can do is like drag and drop and let run all axes at different speeds. When I go back to zero, as you can see, the green values will go white and there will be zero displayed, so this way you are sure that the movement is finished. Because when you like set it here close to the middle, there will be still movement, and only when it's white it's definitely stopping. This is one function. The other function is when you let run all axes. You can stop them. And as you can see, this axis, which is the Y axis, will take longer than the others. Yes, this is also because of the manual move acceleration, which was set in the axis configuration. So when I click play, you will also notice that the Y axis will take some time to accelerate. Yeah, this is because all axes have now their own configuration. As you can see here, acceleration is set to default. What you also can do is set a general acceleration, maybe of 1 second. So this will mean that all steppers will take 1 second to reach their maximum speed. So when I like turn the motors to a similar position, so, and now I click start. All will take the same time and same acceleration and stop at the same position. I could also like let it run and change the speed while it's running. Yes, the y-axis will take some time to adapt. So when I click now play and click stop, all will stop at the same time because all have the same acceleration of 1 second to stop from the current speed. Yeah, I can also like let only run or two axis run, the others will be paused. As you can see, the values are still white. And if I want to start all together at the current speed which is selected here, I just click here, start. When all steppers are at the zero position, there will be no start button. So at least one stepper has to be moving that this button will be visible and selectable. Yes, as you can see here, if I set this acceleration maybe to 6 seconds, it will take a lot of time for them to reach the speed. And also when I'm stopping, they will take some time. This is important if you have some stepper motors which have some high load, there you will need this acceleration, otherwise the stepper motor might be blocking. Yeah, that's it for now. There will also be like later this settings menu where you can set the configuration of the joystick, so you can assign the axis of the joysticks here. So currently it is without any function, so I will add this one. So for the both joysticks and for the both sliders on this page. There will also be like this invert button, so you can change the direction from here, and there will be a direct link to the speed settings, so it will be the same menu as in the axis configuration, so that you can directly set here the speed and adjust the settings if you are doing a lot of work in this manual move screen.